3 months since being on the bike. The last ride was Brown Mountain around Thanksgiving. Since then, I've been working on the Beta, put a top end in it, refreshed the suspension. Big old list. Got some new tires. Got the IRC VE32 in the front and VE33 in the rear, the Kokoda. My first time running these, so we'll see how it works. More concerned about the front. Not been able to find the tire that I like. Back into it. It's gonna be a slippery one today. A crap load of rain this week. And it's been nice the last couple days, but it's still gonna be muddy. Hey, it's supposed to be a 69. Still hasn't been cleaned out, eh?
No.
Damn. Stalled it. Would have been fine on the, until I stalled it.
Yeah. No, you looked like you were gonna ride right over it.
Yeah. It kind of surprised me.
It's rideable, but you have to commit, like.
Yeah.
If you're not quite committed. Woo! That was committed.
Yeah. just for reference, would be the IRC tires. I'm running tubeless front and back, and then I got 4 in the rear, and I got 8 in the front. Oh, hold on. You got a boulder between your swing arm and your seat. I mean, holy shit. I've never seen that before. Oh, there you go. Wow.
Feel that. It's crazy.
So he hit a boulder between the tire and the back of the fender, like right up against the swing arm.
Dang.
It was like that big. It just picked it up and chucked it in there.
I guess I've still got some tread. That's
yeah. They're getting pretty worn though.
Yeah. Oh, here comes big logs.